Now, your first alert weather on KTVB.com.
Hi there, I'm meteorologist Bri Eggers with this wet weather forecast update. Thanks for clicking on KTVB.com. Skies are still looking fairly active, ominous out there with the dark clouds rolling through. Still the potential for seeing an isolated thunderstorm rolling through the region as we head through the rest of this late afternoon, early evening period. But eventually, we will see skies clearing out. Overnight tonight, conditions will clear and calm a bit before the wind picks back up for tomorrow. I think that's really the main theme for tomorrow because we have sunshine across the area, but temperatures will remain seasonably cool with a blustery wind out of the northwest. We wait until Wednesday for the clouds to come back into the picture, and Thursday morning, we have some more showers on the way for the region. Looking like there's still that potential, we could see a little bit of snow mixing in with the rain early on. No accumulation expected for the valley locations, but more snow expected for the mountains and area ski resorts, which is great news for spring break skiing. Wind gusts for tomorrow could get up to around 30, perhaps even 40 miles per hour, especially south and east of Boise. Again, blasting in out of the northwest, hard to avoid the chilly wind through the day tomorrow. Here's a look at the 7-day forecast. We have times of breezy days, also breaking back out the sunshine by the end of the week. That's when the warming trend kicks in and could take our temperatures up to 70 degrees before the month of March is over. The warmest day of the week ahead of us on Sunday with a southeast breeze in place as well. For a fresh forecast any time of the day, visit KTVB.com.